When you're returning from a walk or time in the country, whatever you want to call it, but it should be a joy, remember, it's an excellent time, an opportunity for you to show them how much you love them, how important they are to you, because that again is very natural. You see, when the hunt is completed and the family do return to the homestead, as it were, whether it be the rendezvous area, the den, the site or whatever, they do tend to, what we call, we like to call it, have a group hug. They do consolidate. So what you can do to mimic that is to come down to their level and just be there. You don't have to do a lot, and it doesn't take long for them to start to come in for a little bit of a love. As soon as they spot you, look, here they come. And it's like a little bit of affection, that quiet, lovely affection that lets them know that you love them. And if you don't do anything, they just want to be with you. And it's just that moment to say, good girl. You know, it is that, have a group hug. There's nothing wrong with it. And if it's just you and you've got one dog, that doesn't matter. There's enough of you to show that affection. And look here, I've got Schmuckers come right up to me and she's sat by my side. Have a group hug on the way home. It's very, very natural for them. And I think you'll like it too. I know I do.